very much so, Mark. I think there's a potential here for a really good game today.
And the attacker coming away with help on either side. They might be in here. They've opened them up.
And a chance to put in a ball for the forwards to really fight for in the middle.
That's a volley at goal. Ball still alive. It's a good shot on the volley.
It's a poor shot, really, in the circumstances. I think for us, Andy, it's like the players. We're live. We don't know what's going to happen. You want to get a good sentence out, the first touch of the ball, so to speak.
Well, you've never let me down yet, son.
A waste of some good possession.
Juventus at the start of a game where they are strong favourites to win it.
He goes for goal! Goes for goal with a volley.
Juventus get the corner.
And here's the header.
He's put it away.
And the score is 1-0.
Which way is he going to go now? Support on either side. Possession switched here.
Couldn't keep the ball, they've lost it.
Wants to get it into the middle.
It's come back off the post. This is the chance.
He takes the shot. And the ball goes out for a goal kick.
Well read by the player to intercept that.
It's a terrific opportunity.
That was so close, but they've got away with it. Fine handling by the goalkeeper.
Be a chance here. Did nothing with that period of possession.
Got to be. He shoots. Oh, it's in there.
But whichever way he does it, it always looks so wonderful. It's Cristiano Ronaldo again.
And again, and again. This boy can do no wrong at the moment.
Well, that has made it 2-0.
Look at the space he's got. Hit with a volley here.
He could have done better, I think, in that position. Andy, what about you?
Well, he's got it. He kept it down, which was one thing, but he didn't get it on target.
Progressive passing now. Sliding in, fairly enough. So, Andy, what have you made of the first 45 minutes as the half-time whistle goes here?
Well, here we are. And a huge gulf between these two teams, Andy.
Well, half-time's come at a good time for this team. They've been battered, they've been outclassed, they've been outscored. More to come in the second half, I guess.
Juventus get the second half underway.
Wonderful work here. He's got space. And he's put it away beautifully.
Well, it certainly looks as though his first goal has given him the confidence to snatch another.
Oh, what a goal. Yes, he was marked very, very tightly, but what a great finish.
And it's 3-1. The goals keep on coming.
And the keeper can catch that one, no problem at all. Gone to the other side, the ball. Well, it wasn't textbook stuff, but he did the job, the defender, just about. And here come the supporting cast, and he plays it back to him. Lost possession. What a chance here. Well, it's worth a pot shot. Pushed back into play by the goalkeeper.
They're not going to mind too much with the miss.
Andy, I don't know about you, but you know, I do all my notes, as you know, but I never look at them because we daren't take our eyes off the game. That's how it's become these days.
Yeah, I mean, people often ask me what's the major differences in the game now as to when I played. I think speed. There are fewer natural breaks in the game. The pitches are better, so it makes them quicker. Players don't play in muddy pitches anymore where the ball doesn't travel very fast. And the general level of fitness, I have to say, is better. If I'm honest, yeah, the players seem fitter now, better looked after, better prepared, better refueling than ever has been. So I think all in all, the game has become a pretty good product.
I don't feel that that's a pass that's gone astray.
Defender saw that one coming, just as well he did, because it was a useful idea to try and set the ball through then.
That's a clever part of football, isn't it, to backheel the ball like that.
Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Volley's a goal, and that's a fantastic goal. It's been an excellent performance, and another goal to just confirm that.
This goal's about for all the players, not just the strikers, so it's a good opportunity that doesn't come along too often.
Well, I can't believe he's taking that on, Martin, I really can't. Look at the angle he was at. He's got absolutely no right to score.
He's got support here. Great skill with the ball. Oh, that's a fantastic goal! That's the moment that has given him this splendid hat.
Yeah, and he's been a threat throughout. He's a really good finish at this point.
That's an unbelievable finish from Cristiano Ronaldo.
It's very one-sided today. 5-0 the score. And there is some backup for him in this position.
And that's it, last blast on the whistle from the referee.
Well, one team's coming off looking pretty fresh, the other team exhausted. They've been chasing the game, haven't they, the whole time.